A state trooper is to blame tonight for causing a pileup involving a school bus and another vehicle. According to DPS, 42 people were involved in that crash. Three children were checked out at the hospital, but are expected to be okay. It happened just before 5 o'clock in East Austin, off Springdale Road and East MLK Jr. Boulevard. The trooper, who's in his 40s, suffered serious injuries. What caused the trooper to rear-end the SUV is unknown.